time I feel alive. And the world.
Stephen, good afternoon and welcome to Skydive Tapou.
I'm pumped.
tell me why you're pumped, bro.
Because I'm about to go up in a perfectly good airplane and then decide to jump out of it.
Yeah, you are.
At 15,000 feet.
At the beautiful Lake Taupo, New Zealand.
Oh, see some landscape.
Yeah, yeah. We've got a beautiful day here.
Yeah, it's wonderful.
Yeah. So you're pretty pumped?
I'm not nervous. I'm excited.
All right.
A bit of both.
We'll see if that kicks in later.
Yeah, I'm sure.
So friends and family back home going to watch this video?
Yeah.
And say hello to anyone?
Hello, Mom. She doesn't know I'm doing this, so doing this.
She can watch it later, right?
Yeah.
All right, bro, you ready?
Yeah, ready.
Let's go, have some fun, man. High five.
All right, cool.
I'll see you up there. I'm traveling at the speed of light. I want to make a supersonic man out of you. Such a good time, I'm having a ball. Don't stop me now. If you wanna have a good time, just give me a call. Don't stop me now. 'Cause I'm having a good time. Don't stop me now. Yes, I'm having a good time. I don't wanna stop at all. Yeah. I'm a rocket ship on my way to Mars on a collision course. I am a satellite. I'm out of control. I'm a sex machine ready to reload.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like the free fall was awesome. Yeah.
Do it again?
I would do it again in a heartbeat.
Thanks, gentlemen. On top of us.
See ya.